Hey yo, this is Måneskin.
Hi Switzerland, we are Måneskin and you're watching Blick TV. Woo.
Have you ever marched in a protest?
Yeah. Yes.
What kind of protest was it?
Black Lives Matter.
Exactly. Yeah.
Woman.
Have you ever gotten a tattoo from a band member?
Oh.
Yeah. No.
No, yeah, not yet.
Yeah. Yeah. I am just a band member, yet. So yeah. If I tattoo myself, I get a tattoo from a from a band member.
Not a band member.
I tattooed you
exactly.
Also.
Yeah. Yeah.
So what was that about? What kind of tattoo was it?
It's like this one.
And Damiano, do you know how to tattoo or did you just freestyle it? Okay.
Not very well.
Not that much, but
have you ever surprised your mom with a handmade gift?
Not a handmade.
Songs count.
I have. Like, off.
What was it?
I gave her, like, the golden single.
Have you ever played strip poker?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Have you played with each other?
No,
with each other.
I have to ask, you're all like, yeah.
We don't need it. We see each other naked like
every day.
Have you ever fallen asleep in public?
Yeah.
Sleep in public, yes.
Always.
No,
a lot of
maybe.
Times.
What, yes, on the train, every time.
Okay.
In the airplane?
Indeed. Yeah, always.
Yeah, okay.
Have you ever used a fake ID?
Maybe one time.
For doing what?
Yeah, like to get in clubs and buy alcohol when
and
I was
drink.
A kid.
No,
16. You didn't?
Whoops.
Have you ever dated someone 10 years or more older than you?
Yeah.
Have you ever cut your own hair?
No. Or yes, my bangs, but it didn't went well.
Just a bit.
Do you cut each other's hair?
No.
Have you ever gotten a tattoo that you regret?
No.
No.
Luckily.
Ethan, I think?
No.
Okay.
No.
Have you ever sent nudes?
Oh, yeah.
Of course.
Do you worry about them getting out?
No. We're hot anyway.
Yeah.
Have you ever re-gifted something?
Yeah.
Yes.
Have you ever given your pet a funny name?
Oh, yeah.
No, you have.
Yeah, I did.
What was it?
I never.
My cat name is Bidet. Bidet.
Bidet?
Yeah.
That's
like
where you
wash your crotch?
Yeah, exactly.
Nice.
Wow.
Have you ever gone camping?
Camping, yeah.
Camping, yeah, of course.
Have you ever lied about your relationship status?
Many times.
No, never.
No. Have you ever forgotten a part of one of your own songs?
Oh, yeah. Yes. Me too.
It's my job.
To forget it.
What do you do? What do you do if it happens?
You just keep going la 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 la.
Screaming.
Or let the audience sing.
Have you ever ripped your pants off on stage?
Yeah. He's the master of doing that.
Yeah. What was the story? When did it happen last time?
The last concert we had, actually.
Yeah.
We were playing.
He did it like 10 times. It was my pants, actually, the last time.
Ooh. And I was like, no, don't worry.
You planned it, or does it just happen because you're passionate?
Yeah.
Exactly.
And too Italian.
Have you ever gone without sleep for 2 days?
Yeah.
No,
2 days, no.
No.
Too much.
No. Unfortunately, yeah.
Have you ever fallen in love?
Well.
How many times?
Couple.
Every time I look in the mirror.